Hello student, I am going to start mental math. You will start from chapter number 3, addition, exercise 1. This one is your homework. Here I am going to solve some of them. Now, first row is very easy. This one is your homework. Row is very easy. Now, I am going to start from second row. I'm going to start from here. F 6 plus 2 8 4 plus 2 6 7 plus 1 8 This one is without carry. Now see this one. 6 plus 4 10. You first you write your 10, after that you cut 0 and write here and put 1 on 10 place. 4 plus 2 6, 6 plus 1 7, 9 plus 3 12. Okay, now I am going to solve this one also. 7 plus 9 16, so write here 16, after that you cut 6 and write here and put 1 on 10 place. 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 1 5, 6 plus 5 11. So here you cut 1 right here and put 1 on 1000 place. 3 plus 2 5, 5 plus 1 6. Others you will solve here. Okay, now I am going to solve J, question number J. 5 plus 5 10, 10 plus 1 11. Cut 1 right here and put 1 on 10 place. 2 plus 5 7, 7 plus 1 8, 6 plus 1 7, 7 plus 2 9. Now from this row I am going to solve this one. O 6 plus 5 11. In the same way you will solve the other sum. 6 plus 5 11, cut 1 and write here, put 1 on 10 place. 7 plus 4 11, 11 plus 1 12, 12 plus 1 13, write 13 here, cut 3 and write here and put 1 on 100 place. 3 plus 1 4, 4 plus 1 5, 5 plus 1 6. Okay, here 3 numbers, so 4 digit 3 numbers, you have to add this one also. Another one I am going to solve for you, last one. T 1 plus 1 2, 2 plus 2 4, 5 plus 7 12, 12 plus 1 13. First you write here 13, after you cut 3 and write here and 1 on 100 place. 3 plus 2 5, 5 plus 3 8, 8 plus 1 9, 7 plus 1 8, 8 plus 5 13. From exercise 1 I have solved here some of the sum, others you will solve in your book. Now the next page, exercise 2. Okay, here is written, fill in the missing numbers such that the sum of each side the square is 18. Remember that you have to use numerals from 2 to 9 without repetition. There is a square, you have to put the digit from 2 to 9 without repetition. You remember this one, you cannot repeat the digit. So see this one, I have written, here is written only 9 and 8. Other circle you have to fill up in such way that the sum of each side of the square is 18. This one is mental math, you have to fill up all circle using your brain. 9 plus 2, 11, 11 plus 7, 18. See this one, 8 plus 8 plus 3 11 11 plus 7 18 8 plus 6 14 14 plus 4 18 4 plus 5 9 9 plus 9 18. So all side of the square after adding you will get 18. Clear? So first don't see this book. First everyone try to fill up this circle by your own. Okay, after that you will see whatever I have done here. Now the next one, fill in the missing numerals such that the sum of each side of the letter W as shown at right, this one is W, is 1600. Remember that you have to use only numerals 100 200 300 400 500 600 700 800 900 without repetition. The same way whatever you have done here, in the same way you have to fill up this W without repetition. Here is one digit number, but you have to fill up here with three digit number 100 200 300 400 up to 900, but without, again here is written without repetition. So only 500 and 600 written here. So see this one, I have written here 700. So 700 plus 400 plus 500 equal 1600 or 1600. Again 500 plus 300 plus 800 equal 1600. 800 plus 200 plus 600, here is this one is only this one is again after adding all numbers will get 1600. 600 plus 100 plus 900, after adding all numbers you will get 1600. So see this one, 400 300 200 100 700 800 900. Okay, so there is no proper rule to fill up this one. Just here you have to apply your brain to fill up all the numbers. Clear? Now number 3, add the two numbers next to each other in the bottom row and write the answer in the circle above those two numbers. Use this rule to fill up in the empty circle. So first you observe this one very well, carefully and sincerely. See this one, 190. After 190 is divided into two numbers, 80 plus 110. Now you will add these two number, you will get 190. After 80, after dividing the 80, you will get 60 plus 20, and here 110 is written. So 90 plus 20, you will get 110. So when you divide this one, you have to watch whatever written in the circle. Okay, first you will observe this one. After, you will try to fill up the other circle. See here, here is 272 197 and 207. These three numbers are written and three circle are empty. Clear? So see this one, 60 plus 20 80. So you have to add two number, you will get this empty, you will get the number which one is present in this empty circle. So you add this one, 2 plus 7 9 7 plus 9 16, 1 is in your hand, 2 plus 1 3 3 plus 1 4. Same rule, here is written 197, and you have to, after adding the other number, you will get 207. So that's why you have to subtract 197 from 207. So you will get 10. Now for fill up this first circle, you have to add this two number, so you will get the number which one is present in this circle. So 9 plus 7 16 6 plus 16, 1 is in your hand, 6 plus 0 6 6 plus 1 7 4 plus 2 6. Clear? See this one. Now the next one, 598 498 795, okay, these three boxes are written here. Now the other numbers are you have to find out in the same way. Here is 519. So what number will be present in this circle? So you have to subtract this number from, you have to subtract 498 from 599. When you subtract 498 from 598, you will get 100. Okay, so for getting the number in this circle, you have to add this one. See this one, 20 plus 90, 110. So you have to add 20 plus 90 to get 110. In the same way, you have to add 498 plus 795 to get the number which is present in this circle. So after adding this number, you will get 1293. So after adding, in the same way, you have to, and we'll get the number 1891. Clear? Now, in the same way, you have to fill up C and D. See this one? I want try to solve this sum by your own. Okay. Now, same, in the same way, three numbers are written in the circle. So you have to find out the other three in the empty circle. So to get this number, you have to subtract 968 from 1968. When you subtract from 968 from 1968, you will get 1000. For getting this number, you have to add these two number and you will get 2213. And for getting this for getting the number in the first circle, again you have to add two number. Please see this one. For getting the first getting the number which is present in the first circle, you have to add these two number, 80 plus 110, so you will get 190. In the same way, you have to add these two number and you will get 4181. Okay, now only three number is written in the last circle. So very easy. After adding this, after adding both the numbers, you will get 7932. After adding these two number, you will get 9534. In the same way, you have to add these two number and you will get 7466. Okay, first everyone try to fill up this one. If you don't do, then you will watch my video for only this two. Okay, now you practice all of this. After the, you practice all of this, after you feel that you have faced any problem, you can ask me in your group. See this one very well. Thank you.